our homes, killing our children.
I don't think it's fair that some children in this country can enjoy a quality home and a warm and safe home and a healthy upbringing, and others can't.
We investigate the link between poverty, poor housing and the rise of third world diseases harming New Zealand's children.
Infectious diseases are increasing among Indigenous children of New Zealand. It's getting worse.
This Sunday on Marae Investigates.